Justin Thomas with five. And Wade has two. That's it. There's Gyan going off the board.
Let's go.
Makes move there, making it 14-9. Kicks it back over to Gyan. Gyan's going to fire right in his face.
It's good.
Look at the two. Yes, the two. 14-13. Just a 1-point lead now for Red Hines. Gyan is fouled. And so he'll go to the line and shoot 1-on-1. Trying to protect against getting that third. Gyan 1-on-1. Trying to cut it to five. Makes the first, cuts it to six, gotta make the next one. Guy in second, also 24-19. Don't need that, can't get it. Good rebound by Guy, and he's fouled. So he'll shoot the end one. Thomas kicks it back out for the three, and he hits it. 43-35, and they cut it back down to 8. Red Lion hits another 3. It's a nice play there by Gyan as he takes it to the basket. 9-point lead, minute 14. Well, we're going to get two shots. Gyan. Yeah.